They say looking good is the best revenge. It's the divorce diet. That's when both celebrities and non-famous people alike unintentionally find themselves dropping pounds after a split, losing weight from the sheer stress of untying the knot. But is weight loss triggered by heartbreak a silver lining to a breakup? Or could this actually be dangerous for your health?
That's right. We do often hear about people that are attributing their weight loss to the divorce diet. But obviously, this rapid weight loss is not as good as it looks on the surface.
Right.
Weight loss due to stress, not good weight loss.
I went through a divorce about 7 years ago, and man, for probably 2 or 3 months, I didn't sleep, and you're just not hungry.
Well, and this is an interesting study, and certainly depends on the situation, but in one study, divorced or widowed individuals, 20% more likely to have chronic health conditions than those who are happily married.
Yeah.
So obviously, it's not about weight, it's about health. When you're stressed out, one of the first things or first places that it is manifested is in your abdomen. Mm-hmm. You know, you have a massive nervous system in your abdomen, and that feeling of stress blood flow to your abdomen, to your intestines, your stomach. That's why you're not hungry. I mean, everything is a mess down there. You have no appetite. Mm-hmm. And so one of the first and most important things to do is once you acknowledge the stress and deal with it, is sometimes you have to force yourself to eat.
I do remember, I'll never forget the feeling, months later, so one day I wake up and I'm hungry. Mean. I'm kind of hungry.
You're
starting to get over things.
And you're out of the hump. That's what it is.
Yeah.
But it's interesting. I think another interesting study to note is that when men and women get married, you see a sudden surge in the health of men, whereas the health of women tends to decline.
What does that say about us?
And
some people tend to emotionally eat when they're stressed, though, Travis, too, like to gorge.
Yeah.
So not everyone gets the avoidance of food.
Plus, when you're going through a divorce, your money is low. You used to have a 2-income house. Now you have 1. You're not eating out as much. You might be eating ramen noodles instead of full meal.
Yep.
So, that can contribute.
No more filet mignon.
Hey, I'm Dr. Travis Stork. Press here to subscribe to the Doctor's YouTube channel and press here to help reduce tension.